Hey, it's Feel Good Friday, and guilt and shame were introduced to mankind through the disobedience of God in the Garden of Eden. They push us away from God to anxiety and frustration. But God loves us so much that he sent his son to carry all of our sin, all of our guilt, all of our shame to the cross. Now through his shed blood, we can come with a repentant heart to our loving God with complete acceptance as his sons and daughters. And that should make you feel real.